this is the first horse to work in the open ranch cutting class. This is Auspicious Love, shown by Wayne Sisney, for owners Dave and Shelley Wallace. Thank you, Wayne. The score for Auspicious Love is a 72. The next horse to work will be Extra Smart Jazz and Clay West. They'll be followed by Colonel Bob Hughes and Kieran Munch. And then I'll need Wild Haired Sweetie and Amnon Yiftop. Please be getting ready. This is the second horse to work in the open ranch cutting. This is Extra Smart Jazz, owned and shown by Clay West. Thank you, Clay. The score for Extra Smart Jazz is a 70. The next horse to work is Colonel Bob Hughes and Taryn Munch. They'll be followed by Wild Haired Sweetie and Amnon Yipta. Then I'll need Potter Hal and Ronnie Stuckey to please be getting ready. Thank you, Taryn. The score for Colonel Bob Hughes is a 71. The next horse to work will be Wild Haired Sweetie and Amnon Yipta. They'll be followed by Hotter Hal and Ronnie Stuckey. Then I'll need True Smooth and Nathan Anderson to please be getting ready. This is the fourth horse to work in the open ranch cutting. This is Wild Haired Sweetie, shown by Amnon Yipta for owner Pine Farm. Thank you, Amnon. The score for Wild-Haired Sweetie is a 69.5. The next horse to work will be Potter Cow and Ronnie Stuckey. They'll be followed by True Smooth and Nathan Anderson. And then I'll leave Cooter Brown and Wayne Sisney to please be getting ready. This is the fifth horse to work in the open ranch cutting. This is Potter Cow, shown by Ronnie Stuckey, for owners John and Kat Coffee. Thank you, Ronnie. The score for Potter Cow is a 72.5. The next horse to work will be True Smooth and Nathan Anderson. They'll be followed by Cooter Brown and Wayne Sisney. And then I'll need You Are a Rebel with the Cause and Uma Roachman to please be getting ready. Thank you. This is the sixth horse to work in the open ranch cutting. This is True Smooth, shown by Nathan Anderson, for owner Tony Silva. Thank you, Nathan. The score for True Smooth is a 71. The next horse to work will be Cooter Brown and Wayne Sisney. They'll be followed by You Are a Rebel with a Cause and Uma Roachman. And then I'll need Waspy Spider and Nathan Anderson to please be getting ready. This is the seventh horse to work in the open ranch cutting. This is Cooter Brown, shown by Wayne Sisney. Okay. The ninth horse to work in the open ranch cutting. This is Waspy Spider, shown by Nate. Thank you, Nathan. The score for Waspy Spider is a 60. The next and final horse to work in the open ranch betting will be Cats Domino and Ronnie Stuckey. Following this run, we will be ready for Kevin Benton's practice run, followed by Trish Russell and then Dean Doman. This is the 10th horse to work in the open ranch cutting. This is Cats Domino, shown by Ronnie Stuckey for owner Max Wheeler.
I